eighth place, a little more than 11 points out of the lead.
Starr will be providing vocals along with Whitney Houston in One Moment in Time.
Coming into Nationals, she said her goal was to finish on the podium. A little bit ambitious, but it's happened before, like 18 years ago with Sasha Cohen. Starts off this free skate with a triple flip. She has so much gumption. She's a little firecracker. She's skating to her own singing. She said, I'm going to get out here. I'm going to be great. I'm going to get on that podium. And I think that's rare to see in skating sometimes, someone who just really is openly ambitious and not just giving you those cliche answers of, I'd like to skate a clean program.
I worked really hard.
Maybe not just thinking about the podium, but the Olympics. This, the theme song back in 88. First time South Korea hosted the Games. Summer.
I like her musical choices, obviously, since she's been a little kid. She skated to Beyonce in the short program, now Whitney Houston. And she said she wants to be a legend like the people that have sung these songs.
Yeah.
Every jump from here on out receives that 10% bonus for being in the second half of the program.
You can see her pushing through each step. Solid triple loop. You can see she has all green in her little boxes, which is very good, but her technical content is a bit lower than what we will see in the later group. She had a triple toe, but we'll see more difficult triple triples. A little junior turn senior come out and not be afraid and skate a program like that.
And blow the roof off this building.
This is our future.
Have a moment in time, Starr. Take it all in right now.
Starr Andrews, ladies and gentlemen.
She must be in heaven. How cool is this?
Stay out there for a while.
Take your time.
Yeah.
Aw.
Soak it all in.
Oh.
shoulder of Derek Delmar, and tears of joy.
What a moment.
Back in San Jose, the crowd just now settling down after that performance, and Starr Andrews still wiping away the tears.
Starr and her family have sacrificed so much for her skating. She opened with a beautiful triple flip. A little bit nervous on the landing there, but she got through it.
Just a teeny thing, but gets great height. Watch how she pushes through this combination. Nice triple toe, kind of skims it, reaches back right up into the second one, and has a little bit of flow on the way out.
Every element in this long program received a positive grade of execution on the base value. This, the triple salchow, double toe loop, double loop, worth 8.25 in the second half. She earns 9.15 for that, and a triple axel done at a base level is only 8.5.
And guys, let's not forget, this is her senior debut, and she skated two clean programs.
And now the score for Starr Andrews.
Really an inspiration
the
for her.
The segment score for this performance.
Survived some 12 heart attacks. And recently moved in with her grandparents to save on costs. This is an expensive sport. 127 and change. 189.91. Derek Delmar, some more hugging going on.
He is such a great technician and obviously given her some of that.
Man. What a night, just 16 years old.
A star is born.
Nice, Johnny.
Yep.
Starr Andrews. Please welcome now our next skater, skating to Falling Slowly.